Hi, this is Chris. I can't get to the phone, but leave a message and I'll call you back.
Hi, it's me again. Listen, I thought you were coming by the office this afternoon before we went out to dinner, but I guess we must have got our lines crossed or something. Anyway, I'm still here working on some designs. I figure with the money we got now, we can put a new line in production in a month's time. Isn't it exciting, honey? Okay, so if I don't hear from you, I'll just see you at your place tonight. I love you.
Since Big Sis's at work, I thought I'd drop a little something by.
What do you want?
I want you to open your gift.
I'd rather eat worms.
Don't be ridiculous. Lovely, aren't they?
They're ugly, and I don't want them.
Correct me if I'm wrong, Sydney, but you really can't afford to offend me these days, can you? I mean, your boyfriend might get hurt if you do. I'll tell you what. Think about keeping them. You never know when you'll have occasion to wear them.
If I do, it'll just be so that I can sell them and give the money to someone needy.
Oh, really? And here I thought that all your charity was given from the waist down.